Yo, what is up, guys? My name is Eric, and today I'm going to be showing you guys my favorite card trick that I know right now. This is like the best trick I do on my friends. They have the most ridiculous reactions. It's funny, but this trick will probably like amaze all your friends. So let's just get right into the performance. So like always, we're gonna have a spectator select a card. Say they select the two of diamonds, right? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take their card, we're gonna put it right into the middle of the deck. All right. Now we're just gonna shuffle it so I can't find it at all. And one more. All right, so I had you select a card, it was a completely free choice, and I didn't force it on you. Now we're gonna play a game called Lie Detector. I'm gonna show you a few cards, and I basically want you to lie to me. I want you to say, yes, that's my card, on each card. Even if it's yours or not, I want you to lie to me, okay? So just say yes on every card. King of Diamonds, is that your card? Yes? All right, I don't believe you. Two of Diamonds, is that your card? Yes? I don't believe you. Eight of Hearts, is that your card? Yes, I don't believe you. All right, I don't think any of those cards are yours because I think this top card is yours. Okay, so now you can tell me the truth. Did you see your card, one your card out of these three? You did. Which one was it? The second one? Was that your card? It wasn't? Was that your card? No? Was that your card? No. Like I said, my prediction, the Two of Diamonds was your card. That's the trick. I hope you guys enjoyed, and let's get right into the tutorial. So I hope you guys did enjoy that performance. This is, like I said, this is my favorite trick that I perform. And I did something different in the performance in this video than what I would actually do in person. And I'm gonna show you guys what I do in person through the tutorial. So, you're gonna obviously have a spectator select a card. In this case, it's the King of Spades. And then what you wanna do is the Marlowe Tilt. If you don't know how to do that, I have a video on how to control a card, or you can just look it up on somebody else's channel. Basically, you wanna do a Marlowe Tilt, and now it's in the second position. And what you wanna do is you wanna keep it there, and don't lose its position. You wanna keep it in the second position. King of Spades are there. So, and once you do that, what you wanna do is you wanna get a break under the bottom two cards. You get a pinky break, and then transfer that to a thumb break. What I did is I did it late. I didn't do a pinky pull down like most people would do. I just did a pinky pull down. But what I do is I go like this. So I had you select the card, and it was a completely free choice. I didn't force it on you at all. And what I did there is I just got my break under the bottom two cards. I think that's much easier than the pinky pull down, because sometimes I accidentally pull down more than one card or two cards. So like, just go like that. And then when you get to the bottom two cards, make sure they're in your opposite hand, but don't separate them. Like they're in your opposite hand, but they're together. And then just go ahead and get a break, a pinky break. And then transfer that to a thumb break. From here, swing cut the top half into your other hand. What you wanna do is explain them. We're gonna play a game called Lie Detector. You're gonna say yes on every card, blah, blah, blah. You're gonna say Three of Hearts, that your card, they say yes. And you're holding this break right now, okay? You're holding a break in the opposite hand showing the cards, like flipping over the card. So you flip this card over, that's obviously not theirs. You wanna hover the opposite deck on top of their card, but do not drop these cards yet. Go like this, so they get used to seeing that, okay? So that's actually the Three of Hearts right now. Don't drop these yet. This is where you wanna drop it. This is their card, the King of Spades. They're gonna say, yeah, that's my card. You flip it back over, like I said, you wanna hover, but this time you actually drop the two cards. You drop it, set down. That's not the King of Spades. That's a Four of Clubs. And then Next one, you don't have to drop anything since you're not holding a break anymore. Six of hearts, flip over, hover, set down. So they think their card is the second one, but it really isn't. So once you've done that, you want to take the top half of the deck, the card, the deck you've been showing cards with, and place that on the top, because obviously their card's in that packet. So right now their card is in the second position. No, it's in the top position, my bad. And what I did in the performance in this video is I just said, I think this card right here is yours. I didn't show it. But in real life, like if I did it in person, I would do a double lift and I'd be like, I think this card is yours. And then I set that down. So they think that's the two of clubs right now. And they think their card is right there. Then they flip it over. That's not their card anymore. And then their card is actually right over here. So that's the trick. I know there's a lot of steps. Just rewatch the tutorial. And I actually prefer doing the double lift, but I just didn't do it in this performance. But yeah, this trick is really good because they think their card's over here, but it's actually your prediction, quote unquote prediction. But yeah, that's been it for this video. If you guys did enjoy, leave a like and a comment. And if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and make sure to hit that notifications button. And yeah, that's been it. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.